everybody. We're going to play dodgeball today, and everybody's going to participate today, even those who are athletically challenged. Oh, come on, get up!
What? Where am I?
Granite's geezer home!
Don't act like you don't belong here.
Everyone has to come see us eventually. There's only so many episodes of Wheel of Fortune to watch.
We're on 4,982 of 5,000. The end is near.
What? I still don't understand. What's going on?
It's good to see you, Hahn. I remember back when you used to teach us. Oh, those were the days.
I really don't remember you guys.
What? Me? You don't remember us? Us? How could you not remember me? We were the bestest of pals, Hahn!
Calm down, Curt. Hahn's been teaching for almost 100 years. He's had many other students than us.
That is true.
So what do you guys do here?
We give out free advice.
And butterscotch. Take some.
Thank you.
Got anything you need help with?
Actually, yes.
Good morning, Grand Falls High School. I'm Hannah Mackenberg.
And I'm Jesse Everson, here with your video announcements for Friday, May 5th, 2023.
Let's go check in with the Granite Now team.
The Emerald Sound Conference Tournament for track will be home Thursday through Saturday next week. Come out and support your Tigers.
Girls tennis has an away tournament tomorrow at 9 a.m. at Overlake High School. Good luck, Lady Tigers.
Lots of room to buy prom tickets will be at launch today. See Portia for a ticket.
Block scheduling is all next week, with Wednesday still being early release.
Thank you, Granite Now team. Hey, Josie, how are you doing with testing this week?
I'm all right, Hannah, but we still got a lot left to go.
Maybe Alex can offer a word of advice.
Hi, I'm Alex O'Connell, your ASB president, and I'm here with a little announcement. It's testing week. And you know what that means. Fun for everyone! No! But there are some things that you can do to ensure your success in upcoming testing. The first thing is to make sure you eat a healthy breakfast.
Okay?
No, Alex, not a donut. Something that's healthy for you. And the next important thing is getting enough sleep the night before your test. Unlike that, idiot, put your phone down and get some Z's. And finally, try your very best to answer the questions, even when you're not sure. What? You mean I can't answer C for every problem? What? No! That guy's the worst.
Don't be like Alex. Try on your tests.
What? That's not me, that's him!
Thank you, Alex, for that advice.
We will still be on block scheduling next week.
Also, reminder that today is the last day to buy your prom tickets.
Prom is Saturday, so make sure that you buy your tickets by lunch.
Well, that's all we have for you this week.
We will be back next week with another episode of Video Announcements.
Have a fun and safe weekend.
So, what is it that you want?
Well...
Here. Have a butterscotch. Helps the old mind process.
Thank you. I'm just about ready to retire, and I just want to know your thoughts.
Ah, retirement. The freeing of the soul from greedy capitalism.
Curt hates capitalists.
Money isn't everything.
So what are you saying?
Be free!
Like a bird soaring over the ocean of blue, decrepit memories.
And then you can go and let your dogs out and be free.
You need to get yourself a good pair of shoes, sonny. Run away while you still can.
Here.
Have a butterscotch.
Thank you.
Retirement is like death. You only do it once. Except for Curt, who's done it 3 times.
I guess that's true.
Of course it's true. Do we look like a lying capitalist to you?
Don't answer that.
It's been nice talking to you two. I guess I'll just stay here and start my retirement early.
Wonderful idea. Don't eat the applesauce. It's made of monkey grease.
I agree with Burt. Not about the monkey grease.
I'm Curt. You're Burt. Burt! Burt!
One warm month.